Well, here's when I first learned from Pete Seeger. He used to come out on stage just all by himself with a big old 12-string guitar, and he'd start playing this.